May I say to you, sir, ladies and gentlemen of the press, let me tell you, if Ashiwaju turns back on his promise, all he said when he was campaigning, I will be the first to talk. I am not timid, though, and I don't shy away from facing challenges. But the man I have seen today, I don't eulogize and I don't praise to curry favor. I am no more a small boy. Let me tell you, the man I saw today, and for the actions we have seen, means well for Nigeria.